Tour, because I know this room is gonna get crazy messy within the next few days, so I'm gonna quickly do a quick one. This place is beautiful, like look at that, it's amazing, like yeah, wow. I need to get outside on this balcony. So this is the view. It's raining, but the sea's just there. Doing my hair. This side is just flat from yesterday, and this side I've just curled. So I'm so surprised, because the weather said it was gonna rain today, but it's actually beautiful. Like, look out here, look. Let's take you outside. Wow, like look at my view. Yeah, I can't wait to get down there. I can't even see, so yeah, let me get back inside. I'm listening to a track that I love by Tory Lanez, but it's the remix, Ed Sheeran remix, which I'm loving. Let me continue getting ready and I'll be back soon. So this is what I'm wearing today, and I've basically tried to organise all my clothes, but it's a bit of a mess. Shoes, hats, some clothes, and let's see over this side, more jackets, shorts and stuff, and then like swimwear all in there, etc. And yeah, I think we're heading to a shopping center. That was the plan, because we thought the weather was gonna be shitty, but the weather's actually really really nice, so I'm actually ready early for once. And yeah, I'm just waiting for everybody to get ready to leave, because I'm getting bored now waiting around. But the view, like, is amazing. Let me show you the view. I don't know how I'm so brave, like literally holding the camera over the edge of the balcony, but this is what I do for YouTube, like risk my camera's life. It's crazy high. Oh my god.
That's dark, right? Why is it stopping?
Why is it? This lighting's quite nice. That's my older brother, by the way. Say hello.
Hello. Thank you. Thank you very much. But you go driving, living, come on, you don't know.
How does it feel driving on that side though? Are you getting used to it now? Yeah.
Shouldn't even be driving.
I wouldn't even know, because I don't have a license, so I don't know what it feels like either way.
Every day
it'd be nice, you know. You have to wear like big coats and stuff all the time.
It's raining right now.
Brilliant. I don't want it to be nice in England when I'm on holidays. Like, what's the point?
I prefer to be the sea rather than
the sea. Yeah, I don't mind lounging by it, but yeah. I can feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it. And I know she'll be the death of me, at least we'll both. I'm looking at all the time, dreaming of the green and gold, just like the ancient stone that brought me sunrise. I know those eyes you gave to me, they let me see where I come from. No Mac in here.
Yeah.
All Nas. I'm running out of foundation and I need it.
Thank okay. you.
Lovely.
I'm
going to put it into your bag.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Love it. Thank you.
Is this something for a gift bag?
So much better. Oh my gosh. Hi guys, so I just got back to my hotel, which feels like home. Like, it's honestly beautiful. Yeah, I'm so comfortable. I literally didn't want to leave this place today. Staring at my leg because I think I'm getting a rash. But yeah, oh wow, look at the seagull. And I went into Sephora and I went into Kiko. I got a new foundation, which is on my forehead. You probably can't really tell the difference, but it honestly feels like really natural and a lot softer than the MAC match masters that I have on. I do love MAC match masters in terms of the color. I was a number 8 and it was a perfect match for me, but I feel like this Makeup Forever, that's what it's called, HD foundation is kind of doing its thing right now. I also got this lipstick and lip liner from Kiko. It's like a burnt orange and I just needed a change because I'm always wearing nudes, pinks. Yeah, that's kind of it really. I've got a muffin there that I'm gonna eat now actually, and I've got a notebook because I'm gonna probably use my imagination and write something.
It's royalty.
No matter what you say or what you do, I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Get these other people out.
Good morning, fellow followers and subscribers, how are you doing? So I actually can't see right now, but you can see my view behind me. It's absolutely amazing. I'm gonna go to the beach probably later on, but I'm gonna go to the pool. This is really annoying. So yeah, I've just got my swimming costume on finally, and just a little skirt. This swimming costume is also from ASOS and I got it on sale. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna go to the pool and I'll show you the pool. I'm gonna try and get some sun because I need to glow. Down there. Look at her little Haviana, so cute. Had to get close to this because it's absolutely beautiful. There's my brother, he's left me. Somehow gonna get down there. I don't know how I'm gonna get down, but yeah, this is just the view from here. Take these off because I'm already sick. Now I look disgusting, so I'm gonna just like hide my face.
We're over the edge right now.
That's where I was, by the way. Let me zoom in. So I was down there. I was down there and we were all around there, and I took some pictures around there in the cove. Actually, scenes like this just make you really, really appreciate life. Like, there really is a God. Like, when I look at scenery like this, it just makes me feel like so blessed to be able to like view such beautiful things. And you know, God made this stuff for us to enjoy. It's our home, it's our natural habitat.
Heaven on earth.
just want to travel everywhere, honestly. Like, there's something about traveling that just makes me feel like this is what I was born to do. I was born to kind of see this stuff and experience these things. And yeah, so that's how I feel right now. Oh, I can't choose a picture. So heading out, about to go and grab some food. I think that one. I'm psychic. I am psychic. I'm definitely psychic, right? How did I know which one was coming? This is my outfit. Bag Zara, jacket with island, old, jewelry Primark, dress Zara, shoes Zara. Empire in Portugal. So, I forgot my sunglasses. Yeah, and I can't really see. You can see me, but I can't see you, basically. Jamaican recognition, obviously, guys. Place is absolutely gorgeous. Just on the edge of the cliff. I really want to go up there. Good morning, guys, and today we are going to go to a theme park of some sort. I think it's like a water theme park with a few animals and stuff, so that should be really, really fun and really good for my baby sister as well. And yeah, I just have not known what to wear today, so I just put this on, which is a little top and skirt, and I will be bringing my swimming costume, one of them, because I'll probably be getting wet. And I've decided I'm not doing my hair anymore because it's just so humid that your hair literally just frizzes up, so I'm not doing it. It's probably going to get soaking wet today anyway, so there really is no point. So I'm just done with curling my hair and straightening it. Just on my balcony, my favourite place ever, where I'm always talking to you guys. And yeah, I haven't really got much makeup on today. I've just kind of done eye makeup and brows and lip gloss. No foundation today. They were probably eavesdropping on me, wondering what the heck I was doing. I probably seemed like a really weird, 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 weird person. Like, so yeah, I'm gonna try and take the camera with me today. My camera's actually only got 20% battery. I'm basically borrowing an adapter because I couldn't find my own. So yeah, I'm in the process of waiting to get it back, and hopefully I do before we leave out, so I can probably charge up a bit. My phone's kind of charged up, my portable charger's charged up. I think my selfie stick remote is charged up. I hope so. Breathing behind me. That looks
until you get home. Don't wanna see no tweets about the night we shared. Don't wanna hear reasons for it, baby. I don't care. You and I both know.
One of the largest flying birds in the world, more than 3 meters of wingspan. And here she comes, a gimela. She drags her toes.
Oh my god!
Well, don't worry, they feed on carpureza. No caso dos marabus aumentarem-se de carcaças, eles ajudam a controlar a propagação de doenças e de bactérias. So, every bird can. That's it. Okay, did you got your pictures? Yes! Okay, thank you, Vivi. One more flight and there she goes. Bem, não sei se prepararam.
Thank you, boy.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Oh.
Hey guys, so I just woke up from like quite a long nap after going to the Zoomarine place that I got a few clips of. Sorry about that, my battery actually died. I hope I'm looking in the camera. I am, yeah. So I just feel like taking like a little evening, night time stroll along the beach. So I've charged my camera up, it's up to about 22%, so that should be enough just to kind of head out for a little bit. No, I just feel like I just need some me time, which I'm used to having at home. Obviously being on holiday with family, it can get, for me anyway, quite claustrophobic at times. And I just feel like I need to just break away, regroup and come back. And I just wanna take some scenes and then just be with myself. So, also this top is from a company called Miss Tempted. I mean, I think it's amazing. I love the flares, I love the way it fits. This is actually a size 8 and it's a bit loose, but it's not too loose. So that's quite good fitting. And it's got a deep V and it's just really cute. You have to excuse my hair. I did say this whole holiday, I just decided not to curl or straighten my hair because it just ends up like this. So it's really pointless doing that.
It's amazing, isn't it?
So I hate that it looks so yellow where I am, and that's my hotel, all blue, but it's just a beautiful view. I just wanted to cross over and kind of just look at the sea, and I'm not going down there, but I just wanted to take like a quick video, I guess, just of my view, my surroundings, because it's just so pretty, especially at night. So I know I'm extra and like my family's like, where are you going? Like, but I just kind of had to do this because all my photos are in light and I just felt like it was definitely time to have just like a different view of the place. And I don't know, I love the nighttime personally. I think that's when everything just looks super beautiful. I guess it's just one of those days you start to miss people at home, you start to really reflect on yourself and your life, and you just realize how grateful you really should be about so much things happening. And it's just one of those nights where I just woke up from my nap and I was like, honestly, I need to just like have a breather alone and just walk somewhere, sit somewhere and just feel some good energy, you know. And I probably sound like a weirdo to you guys. Oh my gosh, and there's like all graffiti everywhere, but it's like literally in the most random places, like all around me on this little pier thing, there is graffiti. Like, look, I'll show you now. So here, that's not very nice. It literally goes all the way around. I don't know if you can see that. Let me zoom it. I don't know what that says. But like, oh, harbour. Okay, that's fair enough. I think that's what it says. I don't really want that in my shop. But the lighting's not bad. It's a bit scary. There's like huge bushes behind me. Oh, there's things flying around. Okay, I'm getting a bit scared now. Yeah. Just want you to kind of see what I'm actually doing out here. All alone. If anyone's watching me, they probably think I'm so weird. Like, who the fuck am I talking to? But this is what I do. This is what I like doing. And if I wasn't talking to you guys, I would literally be chilling on the balcony, writing my thoughts down. I feel so inspired and I've just been writing and just feeling and just, yeah, it's great. I'm in such a happy place in my life right now. And those around me know that and they can sense it and they can see the difference. And there are a few different reasons as to why that is. But I would say the main one is that I've just learnt to really, really love me and everything about me and accept myself. And I've not been like, you know, beating myself up and kind of pressurizing myself and overthinking things, which is what I used to always do. I put my hand up to that. I was like my own worst enemy. I was literally my own worst enemy. But now I know that there is so much more to life, and actually God has made me this way for a reason, and actually those around me and those I'm, you know, like attracting, etc., are loving me for who I am, just this way. Some of them haven't seen my crazy side yet, but I don't think I'm in really crazy anymore. I don't have a reason to be, you know. I feel like those around me don't bring that out in me anymore, you know. I've let go of the triggers and the people, etc., that kind of bring that out. And that's what I would definitely recommend, is like, it's not about, oh, dropping people, but literally putting yourself first and realizing where your negative characteristics are coming from, why, how do they come up, you know, and realizing the root causes, who are the people that are kind of bringing that out of you, and just get rid of them, because life is way too short. You know, everyone tells you this stuff and you just kind of want to learn yourself, and I think that it's great to learn yourself, actually, because I will never go down that road again. But I just kind of wanted to share that there's not one person in sight, which is kind of scary but kind of beautiful at the same time. Anyway, I'm going, bye. Okay, I think I should go because I might start looking like an absolute weirdo in a minute. I just saw some people walking along the beach. They're beautiful. It's so romantic here as well, guys. Like, honestly, come here with bae. When I have bae, I'm gonna come here, and many other places with bae. He knows wherever he is. Good morning, guys. I'm like in between my balcony door, because if I step any further, I'm just gonna be like squinting. Sorry, I had the camera down there. I'm gonna be squinting right now. I honestly cannot see. Okay, that's a bit better. Let's see. So, yeah, it's a beautiful day. I'm not gonna get myself, because you guys will not even see me. But yeah, I am sitting on the balcony in my cute ASOS bikini. I actually love this bikini. I've been saving it. For the perfect day, and since today is our last day here, I thought it was time to get the white bikini out. And I don't even know what I'm doing. I was gonna go to the pool and sunbathe, but I don't know if I want to. I'm kind of in the mood to walk around, so I'm gonna go to like the other end of the beach. I'm gonna take a walk down to an area that I haven't quite gone to yet, take some pictures, maybe take some footage by myself. You know what I've been doing, because I didn't bring my tripod because I simply did not have any space, I've been using my selfie stick, sticking it in the sand, and then just putting like my tote bag in front of it to keep it balanced, and it's been working perfectly. So a lot of the shots that you've seen on the beach, yeah, that's what I've done. So kudos to me, I'm already smart. So I might do that, although I'm gonna go by myself and I don't want people to look at me like I'm weird, but who cares? Am I even gonna see them again? No.
Yeah, that body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure her.
No.
She messed with the temperature. Hard wrote the song, but I am the messenger. Through the metropolis, there is no stopping this. Flowers and kisses, yeah. I heard you like chocolate. Light up the candles. Tune up this channel. Yeah.
It feels like some kind of castle ruins, I'm not quite sure. And it looks like it. Like, look at the cobbles up there. It's actually, oh, there's the beach. These cobbles are not a joke, honestly. They're really not. Oh, there's a little bridge. It's been a good exploration so far. So opposite me, I think that's like a restaurant. And the beach is there, and there's like this really cool walkway that I'm gonna go on, which takes you into the sea, I guess, but you're on a bridge kind of thing. And my view. This is behind me.
I'm grateful. Ooh, baby, yeah, I'm grateful.
I'm grateful. And I'm so, I feel like a child. I'm supposed to get every single beautiful thing in my shops, like, honestly.
I don't really do this, but Bruce G be the dude to remove the bluff. Big chick wanna talk like she knew what's up. Every time I stand, you must be three if you ain't the one. Cause I know three words to replace the sun. Ooh, girl, ooh, girl, you make them run. Ooh, girl, ooh, girl, you make them run. Yeah.
The lighthouse and see the view from there. I think it would be really beautiful. I think the sea's putting on a show for me, guys. Definitely is. Look at this. This nature is making me look beautiful. Like, it is just amazing. I just love it. I'm here by myself. And so sweet, some other fellow tourists and some locals have been helping me out and filming a few shots of me, because they're like, do you want a picture? I'm like, no, actually I want a video. Which is so weird, because I'm used to be like this picture fanatic, and now, I mean, if you go on my Instagram, there's just like a few bikini shots. I'm just so focused on getting great content for my video and just exploring and seeing nature. I don't even want to be in the pictures. I just want the nature to speak for itself. Like, look how beautiful this is. No lie, I'm just in awe at this place. Like, I've never seen anything like this in my life yet. This earring keeps falling out, which is amazing, great. Just means I can take a shot from the ground, really. So I'm just walking along here playing music, and honestly this song is fitting. It's Mali music, beautiful, absolutely love it, and it just feels right, like right here, just feels right, like look. There's the lighthouse behind me.
And show my gratitude.
Made it, yo. Made it. Over here, see, there are steps. There are steps leading down there, but I'm not doing it. I made it. I made it to the lighthouse, guys. I made it to the doesn't mean a thing. In fact, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice, guys. As you can see, I'm trying to get tan because I love looking golden. Like, look at this. How dare places like District and stuff try and discriminate against our skin. Guys, we are queens and kings of the earth. And I don't know, I sound crazy, but honestly, this whole District thing has actually been, and it's very, very annoying, and I just felt like I had to say something. F District and all those clubs that discriminate against us. There's my selfie stick. This is my music system.
Please don't let the oceans wash our dreams away.
dreams away, cause we can build tomorrow with the dreams of yesterday.
Not really, but kind of.
Yesterday, like castles in the sand.
A bit of a different scenery. I'm in the hallway, and yeah, just wanted to say hi. That's kind of it, I can't see, so I'll do it later. Talking to YouTube.
Excuse me.
Yeah, it's nice.
Improvise.
Thank you. Maybe I'll just get two started actually.
Yeah,
that's so nice. This drink is amazing.
Heavy
talk, I can't
like yeah.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Look at the view one last time. Oh, this is a cute little shop. Bye, hotel.